Alright, what's up everybody? In this video here, I am starting to cut. This is just a straight cutting video of unedited, just point of view cutting. A couple of you guys asked for it, so I figured I'd get one out there. I have a bunch of footage. I think I can get enough out of this for two. I had some bulldozer footage too, but I had the helmet cam on. It was kind of shaky, so I don't know if I'm going to put that up or not. But what I'm doing here is I'm just kind of cutting down over this edge. This is like the first bench on the hill. Beyond this is like a 200-foot drop-off, and it's like a 1 to 1.5 slope. It's like ridiculously steep. So, and the landowner told us not to go beyond there. They're a aggregate company, and you know there's insurance reasons stuff. It's too dangerous. That and there's a trout stream in the bottom. So that's that. And if you're wondering why I'm cutting all these little saplings and trees, it's because I gotta have everything down for the Indiana brown bats. So, if you have questions about that, just shoot them down there in the comments. I can tell you a little bit about that. And I should have some more Indiana brown bat, or they call it bat cut, videos coming soon. All right, everybody, I'll shut up. Mm-hmm.